A Florida teacher stands accused of having sex with an eighth grade student. He was just 14 years old. The pretty young science teacher who posted these pictures on social media was a student favorite. Cops say it all started when Peterson sent the multiple nude photograph using Snapchat. She would allegedly pick the student up from his residence late at night and take him back to her house for sex when her husband, a firefighter, was at work.